After you've thoroughly researched a topic, how do you decide what you want your research paper to be about? In this lesson, you'll learn how to determine your research question by reviewing your notes and asking, what do I want to teach others? So let's review. You've read some articles, The Attack on Fort Sumter and What Happened at Ball's Bluff. You've taken some notes on sticky notes and in your writer's notebook, and you've used burning questions to guide your research. And then you've taken all your notes and you've combined them so that they're in one place and you're really getting ready to write a research paper. So a common mistake is to just rewrite your research notes in final draft format on one page. And this is actually a mistake because it's not focused at all. You could be repeating some information. You really don't have a clear topic. And so it's really not interesting to someone that's reading your paper. So in order to have a clear focus, you need to follow these steps. First, review your notes and ask yourself, what do I want to teach others? And then write your answer in your writer's notebook. And finally, turn your answer into a research question. So I want you to watch me as I follow these steps by reviewing my notes and coming up with a research question. So first, review your notes and ask yourself, what do I want to teach others? So I'm going to go ahead and look at my notes about the Civil War from the articles that I read. And I'm going to ask myself, what do I want to teach others? Well, I'm looking down my notes and I'm thinking, okay, first note, not interesting at all. It's just about the North and the South and what they were called. And the second note here, the North and South were supposed to be enemies, but sometimes the soldiers from opposite sides chatted with each other. Now that's interesting to me, but it's too small of a piece of information. That's really the only piece of information I have about it, and I think it's just too small to interest people. Now what about this third note here? The South won the attack on Fort Sumter at Ball's Bluff. Eh, boring. The South won a war or a battle. I get it. I don't really want to write about it. Let me take a look at my other notes. Okay, what do I want to teach others? Well, let's see. Scanning my notes here. Oh, this last piece of information is actually really interesting to me. The North thought trees were southern tents, so they didn't go back to their island. Now that is really cool because it's a mistake that soldiers made that actually caused the battle at Ball's Bluff, and it caused soldiers to die by falling off the bluff and by drowning. So I could bring those two notes really together if I talk about mistakes that caused battles. I think I've got something here. I think I really want to talk about the mistakes that soldiers made that caused different battles of the Civil War to begin. So now that I have that idea in my mind, I want to jot the answer down in my writer's notebook. So I want to teach others that some battles of the Civil War were started by soldier mistakes. Okay, so I've got that focus, and now I just need to turn my answer into a research question. Okay, so some battles of the Civil War were started by soldier mistakes. Okay, well that means that I don't just want to talk about one battle. I want to talk about the attack on Fort Sumter and the battle at Ball's Bluff, and then maybe if I read some more about some different battles, I can find how those were caused by soldier mistakes. So maybe I could say something like, well, how did mistakes cause some battles of the Civil War to begin? Cool, I think I've got my research question. So in order to come up with your own research question and your focus for your paper, first, review your notes and ask yourself, what do I want to teach others? And then second, write your answer in your writer's notebook. And third, turn your answer into a research question. In this lesson, you've learned how to determine your research question by reviewing your notes and asking, what do I want to teach others?